All right, this one's gonna be for the crowd because my judge did leave. And when you get, I know you call, I called by your father, so that's a different thing. But when you're judging, you can't take your eyes off the opponents because it's not fair. So we're gonna have the crowd judge this. Here we go. Turn around, turn around, turn around.
Look, look, Vanna Wang.
Number one. Wait. Number two. Number three. Okay, it is what it is.
Number three.
Who's the winner? Yes, the young lady, not just the girl. Put the hand over. Number three, give it up. Touch it. And, oh, come on. Get out of here. Okay, so you battled and you won the bike for whom? Is that your sister? Do you know her? Okay, so let me get the gentleman to stand down and let me get the young lady to come up. Come on up. Good job, guys. You did great. They were dancing for this.
This is who she won the bike for.
Okay. We're going to have you step down real quick and let them come up and speak. First off, come over here because my mic is short.
My name is Dakota Curie.
Okay. This is Dakota. Say it again.
My name is Dakota Curie.
And what's your favorite thing about dancing?
I just had fun.
Hey,
that's right. That's right. Okay.
Say your name. Listen.
My name is Essence Tally.
One more time. Essence, you're too amazing to turn your back. Say it again.
My name is Essence Tally.
Okay. Essence, Dakota won a bike for you, so what you gotta say?
Thank you very much.
Give her a hug. Give her a hug. It's a bike.
Somebody get a photo of them together, please. Yes. That was good. She earned that. Oh, Essence. You can put your bike right here in the front. Would you mind singing for us?
It's hard to maneuver.
It is hard to maneuver.
I get it for you.
Okay. So if I can get just a little bit of silence, just a little bit, I mean, you gotta live your life, be yourself. But we're gonna give it up for Essence and let her do her thing. We gotta make that happen. Give it up for Essence, yo. Give it up for Essence.
And it comes with a helmet, too.
Okay, so let's acknowledge a few people and then get the children. Y'all get ready, but let's. If we can get Brother Abasa, Micah, to come up.